This is Allington Manor. We do weddings, bed and breakfast, and private dining. A lot of our clients come for the weekend as a weekend retreat. We offer exclusive use of the house, which not many hotels do, so it'll just be them, their family. We do private dining for them as well. So there's a wide range of things that we can offer to them. The rooms have power showers, roll-top baths, free view, tea and coffee making facilities, and every single room is unique. We're based in a village called Allington, which has got good links to the A1 and the A52, about a mile and a half from each, so whether you're going up to Scotland or down to London, it's always somewhere to pop in. We've been mentioned in The Guardian. Sally Shalom, one of their leading journalists, came round, mentioned it's probably one of the best top 25 hotels she stayed in the country. We've also been mentioned in the best loved hotels of the world. Allington Manor is a family-run, award-winning business. We offer quality service, and I'm very proud to be part of it.